One more thing that I added is smooth dive kongs on this table anyway, and punch double kongs. So that was a while ago, so I'm gonna try again.